galangan or galgan. Boiling water, some salt, cooked green beans, just boil it. Set aside olive oil, onion, garlic. Galgan, tempeh. Olive oil, onion, garlic. Galgan. Thank you, sponsor. Kecap manis. Sambal ole, coconut milk, add boiled green beans, cook for 1 minute, and done.
Just for info, Galangan or galant is a plant in the ginger family and it looks like this. While tempeh is another soya superfood just like tofu and seitan. All can be used in a place of meat and it looks like this.
For salad, I have cucumber and carrot and red onion. Salt. Minced garlic. I have here 1 teaspoon maybe or half a teaspoon sugar. Then vinegar. And that will be the dressing of my salad. We'll mix it. So we'll let it sit for 3 minutes to absorb all the dressing. Voila! Done! Let's eat! So with the green beans in coconut milk, tempeh, carrot and cucumber salad, served with basmati rice. Guten Appetit! It's simple as that.